I doubt he'll be right for this one. He's got a chance for the next one. It's a risk and reward scenario, and he hasn't trained, so therefore I doubt he'll make this one.
We'll look at
change of shape as well as a change of personnel. And find the best way possible. Obviously, we've lost our fullbacks, unfortunately. But like I say, Miko's close, but it's just whether, you know, we take a gamble on that with only one to go, of course.